Rafale Jet Fighter. The Rafale Fighter Jet is a French twin-engine, fourth-generation multirole fighter aircraft manufactured by Dassault Aviation. The specifications of the Rafale Fighter Jet are as follows. Dimensions. The aircraft has a length of 15.27 meters, a wingspan of 10.8 meters, and a height of 5.34 meters. Weight. The Rafale has an empty weight of 10,300 kg and a maximum takeoff weight of 24,500 kg. Engine. The aircraft is powered by two Snecma M88-2 afterburning turbofan engines, providing a thrust of 50 knots 11,250 lbf each, or 75 kN 16,900 lbf with afterburners. Speed. The Rafale has a maximum speed of Mach 1.8 1,390 mph or 2,240 km/h at high altitude and a maximum speed of Mach 1.1 849 mph or 1,370 km/h at low altitude. Performance. Maximum speed, Mach 1.8 2,222 km/h. Range. The aircraft has a combat radius of 1,000 km 620 miles with a payload of 3 tons, and a ferry range of 3,700 km 2,300 miles. Service ceiling, 15,235 meters. Rate of climb, 304.8 meters per second. Armament. The Rafale is equipped with a 30mm GI-80/3719B cannon with 125-round Sentinel cannon, and can carry up to 14 hardpoints for weapons such as air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, bombs, and fuel tanks. Can carry up to 9.5 tons of weapons. Avionics. Thales RBE-2AESA radar. Spectro-electronic warfare system. Damocles targeting pod. Optronic Sector Frontal OSF Frontal Infrared Search and Track Asset System. Overall, the Rafale fighter plane is a highly advanced and versatile aircraft designed for a wide range of missions, including air-to-air and air-to-ground combat, as well as reconnaissance and nuclear deterrence. Its advanced avionics and weapon systems make it a formidable opponent in any air-to-air combat scenario, and its ability to carry a wide variety of weapons makes it a flexible platform for ground attack missions. Weapon capacity of Rafale Jet Fighter. The Rafale Jet Fighter has a range of advanced weapons and systems, which can be configured to carry various combinations of air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons. Its weapon capacity includes air-to-air missiles. The Rafale can carry a range of air-to-air missiles, including the Mica, Meteor, and Magic 2 missiles. The Mica is a short and medium-range missile, while the Meteor is a long-range missile with a range of up to 120 km. Air-to-ground missiles. The Rafale is capable of carrying a range of air-to-ground missiles, including the Scalp-EG, the AESM Hammer, and the AM-39 Exocet. The Scalp-EG is a long-range, precision-guided missile with a range of up to 300 km. Bombs. The Rafale can carry a range of bombs, including the GBU-12 Paveway 2 and the GBU-22 Paveway 3 laser-guided bombs. Gun. The aircraft is equipped with a 30mm cannon, which can fire up to 250 rounds per minute. Electronic warfare systems. The Rafale is equipped with advanced electronic warfare systems, including a radar warning receiver, a laser warning receiver, and a missile warning system. It also has a chaff and flare dispenser for self-protection against enemy missiles. Overall, the Rafale's weapon capacity makes it a highly versatile and capable fighter jet, capable of performing a wide range of missions, including air superiority, air defense, ground support, and reconnaissance. Targets of Rafale Jet Fighter. As a multi-role fighter aircraft, the Rafale has a variety of target capabilities, depending on the mission and weapons carried. Some of the targets that the Rafale can engage include enemy aircraft, ground targets, naval targets, and air defense systems. With its advanced radar and electronic warfare systems, the Rafale is capable of detecting and tracking enemy aircraft at long ranges, and engaging them with both short-range and beyond-visual-range air-to-air missiles. It can also engage ground targets using precision-guided munitions, such as laser-guided bombs and missiles, and unguided rockets and bombs. Additionally, the Rafale can perform reconnaissance missions using its various sensors and imaging systems, providing valuable intelligence on enemy positions and movements. Its air-to-ground weapons can also be used to attack enemy installations, vehicles, and personnel. In a naval environment, the Rafale can be used to engage enemy ships and submarines using anti-ship missiles and torpedoes. It can also perform maritime patrol and surveillance missions, helping to protect friendly ships and detect enemy vessels. Overall, the Rafale's target capabilities are highly versatile and can be tailored to a wide range of missions, making it a valuable asset for any air force. Conclusion of Rafale Jet Fighter. The Rafale fighter jet is a versatile and sophisticated aircraft that is designed to perform a wide range of missions. It has advanced avionics and weapon systems that make it a formidable fighter, capable of engaging multiple targets at long ranges with precision and accuracy. Its range, speed, and maneuverability make it a valuable asset for air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. The aircraft's design is focused on reducing its radar cross-section and other signature attributes, making it difficult to detect and track by enemy radar systems. Its advanced electronic warfare capabilities allow it to disrupt and deceive enemy radar and communication systems, further enhancing its survivability in combat. Overall, the Rafale is a highly capable aircraft that is well suited for a wide range of missions, including air superiority, ground attack, and reconnaissance. Its advanced technology and capabilities make it a valuable asset for any air force, and its performance in combat has been proven in multiple conflicts. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great content.